Rodwell. Fletcher. Anthony Réveillé. He's going to cross it. And the defenders thank the goalkeeper for that positive piece of play, catching the cross. Here's Fabregas. Eight shots, four on target for Chelsea.
Yeah, once or twice really have tested the keeper. On other occasions, been a little bit loose.
John Terry. Hazard. And the defender easily swept aside. And he read their minds, brilliant defending in the circumstances. Shoring it up, that's what Sunderland want to do here. Allen.
Well, we say it often enough, but maybe time now to park the bus, to try and see themselves through this match.
That's Philly Quetta. Ivanovic, attacking well here. Turn away from the challenge here. That's Philly Quetta. Nemanja Matic. Now Fabregas. Sliding in for that challenge. And he's booted it away. And the danger is eased on his goal. It's an opportunity for the substitute to really make himself a hero here. The game is level. And can he be the man to instigate his team going in front? Got to be. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. The pressure's on the defenders now. It's a corner. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. Using up time here, this is Sunderland's policy.
Well, he's just going to try and protect that ball and just waste a few more precious seconds of this match.
Diego Costa. No cross, good block. Chelsea's chance from this corner to win the match. He's had a go, that's brave of him. Good clearing header. Good passing here. And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Ladies and gentlemen, well, for periods of this game, Alan, they dominated the ball.
President, lock down the whole district, then steal every resident and give them the mark with the axes sharp. Make sure that thing is permanent. Have to get what I have to get. Me don't care if it's hard to get. I come take time and calculate, then do something immaculate. Look on the wall, check on the right, listen to thunder, look at the lightning. We came here for all or nothing at all. That is the way of the Viking.
All or nothing, everything or none. Grayzone is for you to visit and get out of. Reach the bottom of the sky, man. Nothing's gonna happen if you made it.
Hello and welcome to the Italian Serie A.
The Juventus lineup there. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. In attack, Carlos Tevez starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Carrera. He's being challenged now. Shots on here. That's no problem to the goalkeeper. It's straight at him. Marchisio. Tries his luck. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Oh, it's a corner now for Juventus. Target. Fabio Quagliarella.
I think at this stage of the season, 4 goals is a bit of an underachievement, isn't it?
I think so, for a player of his quality. Certainly he's enjoyed better seasons.
And this is going to be a throw. Gazzi. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. Oh, in goes the cross. The defender's done well to deal with that cross. A bit of a loss of balance there.
Great chance, got to be. And there it is, the goal.
Confirm, Juventus are in the lead. Now Tevez. Chance for it, got to be. That's a very good goal. Has made it 2-0. Easy to see from where we are, but the support is on the right. Great tackle. Carlos Tevez. What a chance here. Got to be. Tevez chance, no. line now. Moretti. Gazzi. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Lichtsteiner.
Here's the chance.
I'll get the shot out. It's still in play. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Time to get the ball in. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Good challenge. Juventus will get the throw. Lichtsteiner. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Marchisio. Now looking for Lichtsteiner. Gazzi. Interception made, but with any great difficulty. Carlos Tevez. He is never giving a defender a moment's... That will be a free kick. Pereira. And that's a throw for Juventus. Paul Pogba. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion. Now about how to make the most of it. He's been shown a yellow card.
Yeah, and I think that was a simple one actually for the ref. He was right on top of it.
He steps up for the free kick. Oh, that is his party piece. Putting it in the net direct from a free kick. Brilliantly done.
Really well executed that. A bit of spin, a bit of dip on it to beat the keeper to his right.
Here is another angle on that goal.